Two-story house fire on St. Patrick's Day caused more than $100,000 in damages here in Topeka shortly before 5:30 Sunday morning. Fire crews were called out to 407 Southwest Tyler Street. That's where they found a two-story home with heavy smoke and flames showing there. No injuries are reported. Everybody made it out okay, but the fire did cause an estimated $120,000 in damages. About $10,000 worth of content was lost in that fire.